Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, we have studied that how can we calculate the EMF of a particular cell. But we can determine a particular electrode potential by using some reference electrode. And what are reference electrode? Let us see. Hello friends, let's talk about the reference electrode. Reference electrodes is an electrode whose potential is arbitrarily taken as zero or whose potential is exactly known to us. So what are the function of reference electrode actually? Suppose if I have two half cells in which one half cell consists of an electrode whose potential is not known to us, while in the second half cell we can use a reference electrode. Means we can use an electrode whose value is exactly known to us or whose value is said to be zero. So the overall EMF of the cell that can be calculated, as you know, that E naught of a cell is equals to E naught of cathode minus E naught of anode. So in this case, the overall cell potential that we'll get will be for the other one, and hence we could calculate the EMF of the other electrode also, whose EMF potential or we could say the potential of that electrode is not known to us. So this are the function of reference electrode, which is used to determine the electrode potential of the other electrode connected to it. So now, as you have understood what is reference electrode, so let me tell you that the reference electrodes are of two types. They are, the one is primary reference electrode, while the other is secondary reference electrode. So let us talk about what is primary reference electrode and what is secondary reference electrode in a very deep manner by taking an example of their definitions also. So talking about the primary reference electrode, so the reference electrode whose potential is taken as zero are known as primary reference electrode. Suppose if I have connected two electrodes, one at cathode and one at anode. And in this case, suppose I am using a particular primary electrode whose value is zero as a cathode. So if I calculate the overall cell potential, then what I could get is E naught of cell, which is equals to E naught of cathode minus E naught of anode. So in this case, as I have said that I have used a primary reference electrode in the cathode side. So the overall EMF of the cell will be of the other electrode connected opposite to it. Means this will be the EMF of the cell will be for the E naught of the anode that we will get. So hence we could calculate easily that what would be the E naught potential of a particular anode when I'm connecting cathode as a reference electrode. So the most common example of a primary reference electrode is standard hydrogen electrode, that is known as SHE. Now talking about the next one, that is for secondary reference electrode. So this one is a secondary reference electrode. Let us get a deep knowledge what is secondary reference electrode by the help of its definition. So it says that the reference electrode whose potential is not zero but exactly known. And let me tell you that and the electrode potential value will depend on the concentration of the solution in which it is dipped. So the value of the reference electrode in this case for a secondary reference electrode will depend on the concentration of the solution in which it is being dipped. And let me tell you a brief thing about primary and for secondary is that primary doesn't depends on the temperature. It will remain as it is and it will remain constant, but in this case it depends on concentration also, as well as it depends on the temperature also. But usually we can use both primary as well as both secondary reference electrode so as to determine the EMF of a particular electrode. So the example of this reference electrode, that is secondary reference electrode, is nothing but a calomel electrode. Calomel electrode consists of KCl solutions which can be present in different concentration and hence will have a difference in the value of their EMF. So by this thing we could calculate what would be the cell potential of the other electrode or the standard cell potential of the other electrode. So these were the two examples or the two types of reference electrode that I have presented in front of you. So thank you friends, I hope you have got to know that is what is reference electrode, and please share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.